123. Those who trust in the Lord are like Mount Zion, which cannot be shaken but endures forever. So as the mountain surrounds Jerusalem, so the Lord surrounds his people both now and forevermore. As the scripture of the wicked will not remain over the land allotted to the righteousness, for then the righteousness might use their hands to do evil. Do good, O Lord, to those who are good, to those who are upright in heart. But those who turn